Last time on Rolling with Remix, Fallen Empires. Our heroes further investigated the runes that had drained much of the power of water breathing. And it turns out there were multiple layers of runic protection. Ones that Scam debated trying to circumvent, but unfortunately could not safely. So after an attempt to dispel them, decided to leave them alone, and then, with the group, decided the best way of finding a way out of the sewers before they suffocated was to split off and look for a way upward. Momo, Malafane, and Rax went to a storage room filled with bodies, including one that appeared to still be alive. Unfortunately, this thrashing woman was in fact undead, and nearly sucked the strength out of Raxidol before being destroyed. Searching the storage room for anything useful, they found a pair of immovable rods. Scam and Corellian, meanwhile, found a creature in a clockwork orb-like suit of armor, trying to weld something shut, shortly thereafter dispatching it. Reuniting, our heroes found that what the creature was trying to seal off was a thick grate that covered a ladder leading up, presumably, towards somewhere where there was air. The grates themselves were held in place by thick metal chains embedded into the walls that split off further into the sewers. Our heroes found and pulled one, opening one grate, shoving an immovable rod in between the links to hold it in place, fighting off a gigantic, mutated shark in the meantime, and found the other, guarded, quote-unquote, by a huge, gibbering thing of slime, almost unable to be fully rationalized as a solid form due to its otherworldly nature, that was thankfully blocked off by a wall of force. Rather than try to figure out what this thing was and how to get around it, our heroes shoved another immovable rod into the chain and swam as fast as they could towards air. Finally reaching the surface and gasping, our heroes looked around, finding themselves in a crossroads of sorts in your room, surrounded by dilapidated buildings. Scam went around to see what of this place could be used as a defensible location, as it was proving obvious that your room was a very large location that would take quite some time to scour. While Raxidol discovered a strange creature known as a Flumph, in the ruins of a dwarven tavern. The Flumph, being a friendly creature, was happy to engage in conversation with something that wasn't a beast or one of the Illithids that controlled them. One of being the key word, as there were a handful of other Illithids down in your room that were helping Rancor with his plans. Our heroes continued taking a look around to see where the crossroads led, finding six roads, one of which was blocked off by a huge adamantine gate with multiple locks on it, and decided to finally take a rest and take stock of their next option in your room. What will our heroes encounter in the sunken city? Who are the other Illithids working with Rancor? And is rule number one of dungeoneering, trust a Flumph, correct? Find out on tonight's episode of Rolling with Remix, Fallen Empires.